We're getting rain. Alex, come on. We're getting rain.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my God.
Done nails done like a bad bitch. All niggas turn me to a savage.
Guys, it's your girl Brie, and I am back with another video. I know y'all probably seen me this morning with this on or whatever, so y'all probably like, why you got on the same clothes? Are you nasty? No, oh, okay, so. No, I'm not. This is the same day, like probably like an hour later. I just laid down and watched some YouTube. I was gonna take a nap, but I didn't because I'm finna get up, finna get in the shower, finna get dressed, and I'm finna head out and do this vlog for y'all. So yeah. Right now what I'm finna do, I already got my shower running, so I need to hurry up. That's why I'm talking fast. But right now what I'm finna do is pick out my outfit and everything. So, yeah, I already know what I'm wearing because I've been thinking about this already. So, here's this little skirt. It's new. I haven't even worn it. It's camouflage. New skirt. Yes, I'm wearing this. And I'm wearing it with this bodysuit. Upside down. This little bodysuit, y'all, this is new also, but I had tried it on, so I took tabs out. But yes, this little bodysuit, and it has the little thin straps right here. So yeah, you guys, make sure you guys stay tuned for my outfit. And yeah, right now I'm about to put my hair up so I can go get in a shower. I'm just gonna stick it up like this. Put your band around it, then bend it, put it around it again, then bend it again, and put it around it again, and move it up some off of your edges. Pull your edges down so they won't get pulled, and bam, I'm finna go get a shower. I'll be right back. So you guys, here's my outfit so far. I don't know how I feel about this shirt because I don't have any boobs, and the things are so thin, as you guys can tell, it wouldn't look right with the bra. So I think I'm supposed to wear it like this. So I mean, y'all, I don't know. I feel like it kind of goes, but I guess I'm gonna wear it. It's just I don't have much boobs to hold it up, so it kind of looks like this. Maybe I'll have to walk around like no, so yeah. Yeah, just a quick little spin. Yeah, probably just gonna put on some brownstones with it, nothing major. Just yeah, so right now what I'm about to do is my edges and lotion up and all that. And this is not a get ready with me, I just wanted to show y'all like my in between and before and stuff like that, because it's like a vlog of like my day or whatever. So yeah, I'm not gonna, you know, make it like a get ready with me or morning routine like I did in the last video. So yeah, I'm just showing y'all, and I'll be back when picking up my friend. So you guys, I don't know if y'all can tell, let me make it clear, but what I did was I crossed these, like the straps that was right here, because they were really loose on my shoulders because I don't have any boots. So I crossed these, like, see if you can tell it back. It blended with my skin, to be honest. But I crossed these and made it like a crisscross or whatever, so it can, like, so it can fit better. But my necklace is in the way, so it kind of looks like this, y'all. But yeah, I crossed it. And we're just gonna hope that that do better, because it's too hot to wear a bra. So I'm sorry if my nipples are poking you in your face or whatever, but it's too hot to wear a bra, and plus the bra is gonna show too much, so like it's gonna show throughout this. I'm trying to fix this. But yeah, you guys, that's what I did, and now I am going for real. I will be back when you guys, I am currently in the car driving, and yeah, I'm on the way to pick up my friend Laisha. Yeah, I look about dead. I don't know, but yeah, I'm currently in the car right now driving. And you guys, I need my phone to bump, so I will get back on with y'all once I am there.
Oh, you guys.
guys, I am in the car and I have Laisha with me. We just got out and took some bomb pictures, y'all. Like, I feel like an Instagram model. So make sure you guys follow me on my Instagram so y'all can see these pictures, because I am posting them today, and that's just that on that. But yeah, right now we finna go pick up a special guest that I told you guys y'all will be seeing in my video. I don't know if I told y'all, but yeah, so y'all will be seeing him. Y'all will be seeing him shortly. We finna go to him now, and then we're going to the festival, so you guys stay tuned. Right now we are walking to go meet my mom and my sister. I feel good in the shade right here, y'all. We're getting rain. We're getting rain on. Let's come on. We get rain on, y'all. Oh my god. So y'all, Alicia's back there. What, Hakeem? Hakeem's somewhere trying to be cute, but we got to get to the car. So he gonna be left, cause it is raining. Real bad, y'all. Look, I am wet. I'm soaking wet. It's raining. I'm leaving everyone to get to the car because I'm tired. Y'all, I'm tired. Get much footage because it's raining. So we have to leave. Yes.
So you guys, as you can tell, it is the next day, the next morning from where I was vlogging. Excuse my head, y'all, because like I literally just woke up. I mean, I know y'all probably wouldn't believe it, but I literally just woke up. Like, I'm still in bed and everything. But what happened yesterday was I was vlogging, and as soon as we got there, we was only there for like a good 30-40 minutes, and it started raining. We tried to go earlier than the weather predicted rain or whatever, but it ended up raining before he even said it was gonna rain. So we got rained on. So what we did after was we just chilled and got food and stuff like that. And yeah, it was just a day, but the whole vlog got messed up because of the rain. So I'm sorry, you guys, I didn't get to get much footage, but I hope you guys enjoyed what I did get. And y'all, yeah. How about my video? You know, the video that I did, the My Lit playlist video, the litest video that everyone enjoyed. YouTube blocked it. And yeah, I'm really upset about that because I feel like that was like my best video ever. And I'm really upset about YouTube doing my video like that. But it happens, stuff happens and stuff like that. And yeah, so that's all. Make sure y'all tell me some videos y'all want to see, because I'm trying to do videos but I really don't be knowing what to do. So yeah, make sure y'all comment videos down that y'all want to see, and you already know, like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Instagram. I did post some pictures that I told y'all earlier in the vlog. I did post some pictures on my Instagram, so make sure y'all go check them out, like, share, comment, everything. And yeah, y'all, that's about it. I wanted to do something different, completely different in my vlog, but I didn't get the chance because it rained. So yeah, you guys, I am out. I'm tired, probably gonna go back to sleep. And